We are celebrating Black History Month, and it is also officially National Freedom Day. February 1st, 1865 is the day President Lincoln signed the 13th Amendment, outlawing slavery in the United States. President Harry Truman signed the bill proclaiming February 1st as National Freedom Day in 1948.